New tonight, a brand new decision over the new owner of the Richards Building in downtown Fort Myers.
The new owner painted the building white, sparking a major controversy. NBC2's Sarah Mankiewicz is in downtown Fort Myers sharing what was decided.
The coat of white paint on the historic Richards Building in downtown Fort Myers won't be there for long.
You don't paint brick in the first place, and the facade hasn't changed since the 50s.
Michael Bouchatz has worked in masonry for decades and spoke during the public comment section of today's meeting.
It's not right. Being professional and being in this business most of my life, it's not right.
Back in March, the Fort Myers Historic Preservation Commission got wind that Alessio Development was painting the Richards Building without permission. The city issued a stop work order, but the company kept on painting. Alessio said the only way to make the paint consistent was to continue the work. Today's vote was unanimous.
Aye.
That Alessio had to remove the white paint in the gentlest manner possible and restore the historic building back to its original brick color.
I think it was the good choice. As a lifelong tradesman, I see the problem with what happened to the building. I heard a lot of things here today that didn't really add up from the other side of the argument. I think there should definitely be some repercussions from that, but I am happy with the outcome.
Still that next round of the battle that historic preservationists in our community need to fight.
Alessio Development says they plan on appealing the decision made by the commission. I'm local along Hendry Street in downtown Fort Myers, Sarah Mankiewicz, NBC2.